He's a robot butler. His name is Loren. He used to work for James Rebhorn. But a new generation of butler came in. Now he's stored in the basement. And James kids program.